Is breeding munchkin cats ethical? The munchkin's short legs are the result of a natural occurring genetic mutation. While it's not the breeder's fault, deliberate breeding for this trait has raised concerns about the potential health issues associated with the mutation. Critics argue that breeding munchkin cats may lead to skeletal and spinal issues due to the genetic mutation. The short legs result from a form of achondroplasia, which in some cases may contribute to potential health problems. While many lead happy and healthy lives, the potential for mobility issues raises ethical concerns, prompting some to question whether it's fair to intentionally breed cats with a known genetic anomaly. Ethical breeders prioritize the overall health and well-being of their cats. Responsible breeding involves screening for potential genetic issues and prioritizing the health of the animals over specific physical characteristics.